like one by one, right? I mean, the mission has to proceed without that, right? Man, I can still walk, but let me check. I'm gonna take my time doing this a little bit.
So long as King Itamen languishes in Sunfall,
it seems like
coddled by his mother, he will never learn the true lessons of
ceremonial armor.
I have tried to instruct him. My lord, the 13th.
A bunch of audio playbacks.
The 13th king of the Karsha Sundom was when I first set eyes on the buried shadow. I took Nevert as the sun should.
Easy.
It gives him a focus that you seem to lack. Now how about finding that Tolnik?
Would not have been easy to drag a Tolnik down his path. Why bother?
Just find it and get to the top.
There's something up there.
And then get out fast as you can.
Sure is a lot of blasting up there. Sounds busy.
Busy enough not to notice you, Blint's Hope.
I see it. Kind of structure.
That's it.
The sooner this is done, the better.
Like this feels wrong.
Everything here is wrong. Just get to the module and destroy it.
The hell, there's nothing here. I would have put a ladder that leads to nowhere. Come on. Like, I hate when games do that. Like, they just put a ladder. And then you go up there and like it doesn't even lead you to anywhere. What the freak? Final Fantasy VII did a lot of that. It's like a maze. Let's see what this Tolnik has to offer.
I see the module.
Good. Now be quick.
This is Hades?
Oh god. Open the module's casing now. Aloy, do as I say or all is lost.
Oh god. Oh shit, just angered this thing.
Entity has come here.
Get up, Aloy, come on.
Entity miscalculated. Entity cannot destroy me. I am beyond its reach.
Maybe you are, but this isn't.
Oh, she overrid it.
Destroy the entity.
Ah, no, come on. I hate those machines. Aloy! Gosh darn it!
Keep moving or you'll die!
I'm going! Wicked son of a bitch! Stop it! I come in here with no harm! Hey, me and Ella think alike. Holy crap. Holy crap, I almost fell off of that one. Go. There's too many of them. Go, keep on going. I don't know, I'm just clicking X everywhere. I'm rolling. I can't climb.
What?
Head left towards the camp.
Got it.
Go.
The whole base is on the
Yeah, I know.
Knocked him out.
Eyes up. Try to get
out. Get out the way.
Watch out, more eclipse.
I see those sons of bitches.
That's the way out.
I know.
Get out the way! Wait, isn't that the way out? Where the hell? Yo, I'm a little bit lost here. No, this is not it. I'm dead. I'm dead. Where's the way out? I couldn't find it. I could not find the way out. Salt whenever I want some.
Come on.
Let's left.
Almost there.
Get out the way.
The whole base is on high alert.
Yeah, I noticed.
Extra kill.
Keep moving. Watch out before it
is. This is to go through here, right?
That's the way out.
Oh, I see it now. Do I just get shot down, or do I automatically die if I dive down, if I don't rappel down? Because I didn't press square, I pressed X.
What?
Damn it, I did not mean to do that. Get out the way, fatties!
Are you kidding me? Got it. Almost out of it.
The whole base is on high
alert.
Yeah,
I
noticed.
Let's
just hit one
guy. More clips ahead.
Almost there.
No.
No. What? Oh, come on. I'm literally killing myself here. I was supposed to press triangle, not square now? The I'm so sorry, Ella. I never killed you this many times. Except against that one big machine when we're inside the cave. I think I thought like 10 times in that one.
What? Got it.
Okay, no messing around.
The whole base is on high alert.
Yeah, I noticed.
Death from above.
Keep moving.
Go.
Across the ravine.
Bridge in sight.
That's the way out.
I see it, old man. Go down. Am I dead? Snake? Reminds me a lot about Snake Eater, I swear. So what are we gonna do with those machines on top? Oh, that whole mountain, I mean there's 10 of those. No time for crying now.
Rough going, but you survived.
You knew Hades was there and you sent me to him?
I won't deny I risked your life, but it was the only way.
Dick.
Now, with the focus network down, we can both get what we want. Access to the secrets of Zero Dawn.
I'm past trusting those secrets.
Good. That means you're wising up. Trust is for fools. It shifts and crumbles like sand. A poor foundation for any partnership. But mutual self-interest Now that is a solid bedrock upon which you and I might build a new science of understanding. We both need answers, Aloy. And thanks to you, we're on the verge of grasping them. It's unfold. We'll speak again.
You miserable. Damn him.
It always happens when a protagonist just trusts somebody and they send you like to direct danger. That happened like several times in GTA 5. Okay, so where are we supposed to be going now? All the way up there, God. Alright, I guess our closest save point is over here. Do a little bit of fast travel. Yeah, I think it will take like a whole episode to even get over there. It'll take like 30 minutes just on foot. Oh boy. So what did we disable by doing that again? Just disable like the earpieces? Oh my god. Locate cauldrons and override their course to learn to override many different types of machines. Yep, that's where I was. This was a freaking cave. Far away from this place, anyways. We are pretty far away. Okay, would I rather just go straight or cross this damn river? There's some horses over there. Level 26. I still can't even use a single point because I don't have enough skills, don't I? Have 3. Okay, I can use something though. Silent. Okay, so that's good. Combat override. Increases the time machine will be remained overridden. Disarm traps. Ammo crafter. I mean, I'd rather use this one though. That one seems a little bit more better because now I can just like actually just strike him down and pretty much easily not feel like combat. Is that what I think it is? Yeah, this is Sawtooth. There's 2 of them. Give me your skin! Want to give him its skin. The good thing is I can override one of these. The Sawtooth, not the Ravager though.
That thing looks like a Sawtooth. But heavily armed. Great.
There you go. Come on, hurry up, hurry up. Take him down! On this corner, we got ourselves a Sawtooth. This is the corner, we got another son of a bitch. Sawtooth, why are you running away? Oh, freaking A. Help me out! Oh my god, you weak ass. Sawtooth! Damn it, you're already down? Gotta find its weaknesses. Ah, wrong one. Oh, crap. Oh shoot, man. Good. There you go, it's dead. What's still not dead? Thank you, Sawtooth Band. It's already overridden, but I guess. I guess I reset the timer. Get some more of these roots. some more metal shards. Thank you, Sawtooth. Even though you got knocked yourself out like a few times, but alright. Like a Sawtooth that doesn't have anything against a Ravager? I'm surprised about that. Like the Sawtooth was one of the first bosses I fought. And now it looks like a freaking weakling after after seeing that, I'm like, what the hell? A Ravager just knocked your ass down a few times. Three times actually. So that's quite surprising to see. Scrapper. Let's go around them. I need to get more of these anyways. Tag them just in case. Oh shit, those things scan? It's going somewhere. That's a fox. Still no skin, man. I needed a fox skin, a boar skin, and a freaking turkey skin, I'm guessing. This son of a bitch ain't letting him go. What was that? And I'm out.
These will keep.
Okay, that was some nice sneaking right there. Let's get the hell out of here. We were pretty close and we're back to the desert. Man, we've been everywhere. There's snow, desert, mountainous, forests, jungle. Like every single type of terrain is in a single map. It's amazing.
Calm.
What are you talking about? There's like nothing around here. Should I hear something now? Those are like the bigger bulls. I need a ride. Come on, come over here. Come over here. No. Get over here. I don't want to bother them. Just get over here. And I don't want to walk through the freaking desert. It's a long ride. So come with me, little bull. This thing doesn't run that fast. Okay. We're not that far away. 174 miles.
Sunfall.
I mean, miles, feet.
The Mad King drowned some palace. A bulwark of Karja might against the Howling from the west.
This seems like the place.
They have no idea what lies beneath. We will learn much from this, Aloy.
That's what I'm hoping.
Deep secrets of the earth go to Sunfall. What was it aiming over here for? Go to the Citadel courtyard. More metal shards. Any cool stuff, boy? Nope. I think this is the outfit that I'm gonna stick with from now on. I swear, there's like nothing better that looking that. The one that I want to have right now, the Karjan Blazing Heavy. This one looks like she has a top on her head. Like this one, this looks like a fishing net. And then this one looks too blue. She's way too covered. And I don't know. Just, this one looks decent. And this one looks like a samurai. I like the one that I have. I'll just upgrade it with like extra mods into it. And by mods, I mean like, you know, the freaking slots don't you can fill in for the armor. Okay, let's go upstairs. Seems like the place. An arena? Amazing.
The sun ring. The proud dreams of Carter.
Stay off my focus.
If he keeps catching you here, you'll be lucky if you survive long enough to wind up in that ring.
Okay. I was about to shoot it down. I forgot I was gonna already do a mission fail here. Wait, what? Go to the courtyard. Get out the way, lady! God! You own the stairs! Like walking in front and stuff.
Now we get to see if you can attack on their focus and everything was entirely successful. Success.
What the hell was
welcome
that?
Welcome to the Citadel, Eloy. I'll check back with you in a moment. In the meantime, secure.
Hello, guys. Ooh. All right, let's go upstairs. No missing around.
Outlanders, if you want to hear about today's bounties, head for the throne room. You're not going to make any shards by standing out here.
Oh, nice. Get out the way, fatties.
I'll take the shards, even if it means having to listen to Bahamas.
I hear the Shadow Conjurers are looking for one of their own. Should pay well.
Shortcut. Oh. Press X too early.
By the glory of the sun revealed, behold, radiant Edomon, the one true sun king, the light in shadow, whose will is light and whose light is law.
I command Lucian Bahavas to speak in my behalf.
Looks like the kid's a little bit worried there.
By the will of Radiant Edomon, the sun glared down mercilessly upon the traitor Uthid. To the hunter who brings his head to us shall go a bounty of 500 shards.
More prisoners than royalty, don't you think?
Okay.
You and I need to chat. The green team. Whoa. I'll be waiting. Kind of busy. In doing so, demonstrated wanton disregard for the safety. We both know you're no killer for hire. Uthid is innocent.
Oh, okay. That's what she meant.
While there's still time to save him.
So, the way in I spoke of is right behind you.
You've got to be kidding.
Not at all. And you needn't worry about the Kestrels. They'll be too busy acting important to pay attention to you.
First time in the Citadel's got to see the sun ring from on high.
But the Kestrels. Trader's bounty.
Ah, they want us to see this, boy.
That is trade. It makes quite it's a short drop from there.
You got this. Whoop. Oh, it's down?
Other side of the tower. Look for a vent.
Go down, lady. God, stop doing that. Okay, so we're gonna stop the recording here because it's already like 25 minutes. Hopefully, you guys enjoyed the episode. If you guys want to see more Horizon Zero Dawn, make sure you leave a like on the video and also subscribe for more because it's gonna be more Horizon Zero Dawn in the future.